A group of amateur photographers who were attempting to capture the southern lights spotted something else completely by accident. They witnessed a mysterious green streak that shot across the sky above them in southern Tasmania in Australia. One of the photographers, Leonie Williams, managed to get a picture of the streak as it passed overhead at around 9:30 p.m. It was very lucky to capture this bright green object before it disappeared over the horizon. The onlookers still ponder what it could have been.
The sighting was not made with the naked eye. It was only on review of a 30-second shutter that the streak of light was discovered. Pictures of the green streak have been inviting comments from social media, with the consensus being it was likely a small meteorite containing nickel and iron. These minerals would explain the green flare as witnessed, as it came into contact with Earth's atmosphere.
However, one expert has suggested it could actually have been man-made. Professor Simon Ellingson, the head of physics at the University of Tasmania, said the object could have been the remains of a spacecraft or a satellite. He claimed that the color is almost certainly because of the specific elements and minerals in the object. It probably wouldn't have been so green to the naked eye, but because digital cameras are so good at picking up the different light spectrums over a larger range, it was captured effectively. A similar green flash of light was recently captured streaking through the night sky in a remote part of Russia. While experts believe that was also a meteor, no conclusive evidence has yet been found. No debris were discovered, even though onlookers said it appeared to be heading for a crash landing. Considering the meteor was never found, could it have been something else?